state, and we'll bring you that information as we get it. John, back to you.
Tierney, thanks. There were just some amazing rescues yesterday. Joining me now is Michelann Ooten with State Emergency Management. Thanks for being with us. Mm-hmm. I know it's been a busy day for you yesterday, and then another long one ahead of you. What is the latest update on the situation out there?
Well, I have good news in the fact that a lot of homes have power back this morning. Mm-hmm. You know, a lot of people are able to kind of resume their usual lifestyle today. But of course, our thoughts go out to all those Oklahomans who were impacted yesterday by all the flooding, to include the families of those who lost their lives yesterday.
And I know that to help those who are out of their homes, there are a lot of shelters set up. This just begins a long process for these people. What's in store for them?
Well, certainly those shelters will stay open. Of course, those shelters are operated by the American Red Cross mm-hmm. and the Salvation Army. They will stay open as long as they're needed. Today, we will work with local officials to try to identify any other resources they may need, and also start looking at what are we talking about as far as recovery? How many homes have been destroyed? How many have major damage? All that's a process that we unfortunately are all too well mm-hmm. familiar with here in Oklahoma, try to figure out exactly what the needs are out there and what kind of assistance we might qualify for.
You know, and we get the questions all the time, and I've been asked, what can I do in a situation like this, and especially after this, people wanting to do something.
Right.
So what can they do?
I think the number one thing Oklahomans can do this morning is give monetarily to the disaster relief organization of their choice, whether it be the Red Cross, the Salvation Army, their local church, whoever has helped out whenever it came to disasters, because that's what we do here in Oklahoma. And if you think about it, we've had already 5 major disasters here in Oklahoma just since the first of the year. A lot of these agencies are hurting now because they just keep on giving to the state of Oklahoma and to the citizens. We need to help them out by turning around and giving those donations.
All organizations that help people need some help themselves.
They certainly do.
Michelann, thanks very much. Appreciate you coming in. It is now 6:18. We've been telling you